Hey.
Hey.
Good stuff.
Yeah. You owe me $68.
I do?
Yeah, it's a congratulations present from you to me.
Look, Jamie. I couldn't be more thrilled for you and Eddie if somehow you got the idea that...
No, not congratulations about that.
Okay.
Did you know that they posted the results for the sergeant's exam today?
Yeah, I think it's on my desk somewhere.
But you didn't look at the scoreboard?
It's about Eddie?
She did okay, but no, it's about me. Number one.
You took it?
Yeah, I took it. I came out on top.
Why didn't you tell me?
With what we were going through over it?
Well, maybe it could have saved us both some pushing and shoving.
Yeah, but maybe you would have thought that I took it on account of the pushing, which would have been a feather in your cap, one I didn't feel like giving you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
You know, you don't have to accept the promotion. It is your choice.
And mine alone?
Yes.
I'm taking the promotion.
And you know that means you can't ride with Eddie. You know that, right?
I know that, yeah. And so does she. So, does that mean that I have your blessing?
I couldn't be happier for you.
I'm not talking about the promotion.
Neither am I.